I know it's our job and all, but these resistance types sure do use and abuse us, don't they? It's like they see us as a couple of gophers or something.
No complaining about your work. Exchanging information with the resistance is a vital part of our mission. Besides, being a gopher is safer than being locked in combat all the time. Not dying beats dying any day.
Yeah, that's true. The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
Target missile sighted.
Is that what we need to protect?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good. I think that's the last of the machines.
2B, 9S, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was set to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all Yorha troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck. Out.
You see? Total slave driver. Whoopsh.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
Thank you.
picking up a large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
Destroyed. Reverting back to area recon.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill that already?
What on? If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
Well, that's new.
Is that a machine?
It's freaking huge! Crap! It's blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts! We've gotta find another way to damage it.
Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal: destroy the generator quickly. Obtained from command.
Go ahead.
The only known record of this machine life form is a lone sighting 320 years ago. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
electromagnetic interference eliminated. Preparing for satellite laser strike.
Oh, come on! It's got an electromagnetic barrier over its whole body?
Having trouble over there?
Are you Yorha?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
To be. Let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help Aang.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth. We gotta bail, 2B. This is bad.
Are you all right, 2B? That enormous machine is an ancient weapon. It was designed to help annihilate the androids. But it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. We eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
Hey, 2B, I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work!
NieR is leaving the front lines. Proposal, NieR should be reported to command as a deserter.
No! He has a plan. Just hold on!
I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On. Signal lost.
Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
To be. 9S. Don't die on me.
To B to bunker. Come in. Over.
Operator to... 2B? 2B, are you all right?
Running system diagnostics. Core functionality appears intact.
Thank goodness!
Never mind that. I need a status report.
Roger that. In regards to the giant machine that attacked the shore, it ceased its resistance 8 hours ago following your missile strike.
8 hours?
However, its EMP strikes knocked out comms all across the region. We're having trouble getting them back online. Which means data uploading is currently unavailable in some areas.
Where's 9S?
Yeah, about that. We picked up a faint black box reading, but it wasn't strong enough to lock down his position.
If you found something, that means he must be alive. Put in a request to the commander for immediate approval to begin a search.
Actually, the commander has already ordered us to prioritize tracking down surviving Yorha members. If you find 9S, let me know, okay?
Will do. 2B out. I need you to scan for any nearby black box signals.
Scanning complete. No signals detected. However, a dynamic scanner is required for detection of weaker signals.
Never heard of it.
Said dynamic scanner may be located in the Resistance camp. Proposal. Further information should be obtained from the Resistance leader.
Let's go.
Bunker to 2B.
2B here.
We've got a number of broken down access points on the field. The cause appears to be an EMP attack from a gigantic machine life form. If you encounter any offline access points, please repair them for us.
Understood. What's up? I'm looking for something called a dynamic scanner that can detect black box signals.
A dynamic...
Oh, you must mean the one the twins built. I think they're just back from an expedition, actually. You should see some red-haired androids over there. Try talking to them. 2B, those twins, they...
Yes?
Actually, never mind.
What do you want?
Easy, Devila. There's no need to be so confrontational.
And you don't have to trust every idiot that wanders by.
I'm sorry about that. Can we help you?
I need a scanner that can detect faint black box signals.
Yeah. I was tinkering with something like that a little while back. Here, if you want it, it's all yours.
That chip should help with your search. Once you install it, it can detect black box signals, quest objects, all manner of things. You'll hear a sound whenever it finds something.
And if it ever bugs you too much, you can always pop it back out.
Let us know if there's anything else you need from us, okay?
And don't think this makes us friends.
Oh, Devila.
Thank you.